fine. Not going that way. Now I feel like I'm kind of stuck in here, though. Look, if I go in there, I bet I'd die, huh?
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back. I'm not angry. Just go back to the testing area.
Yeah, I'm sure. Jeez, how many pistons possibly need? Figure out the freaking way out. Well, shall we just pick a safe one and just hang there? Gotta get to the next level. Which is which one now? I don't know where to go, you guys. So we can't necessarily jump up onto those, so I'm kind of stuck here. There's something. No, there's not really anything else down here. Has to be something I can see from here to shoot a portal into. Where is it? Maybe I can see it if I do this. Yep, I can. That's fine. Okay, out of that room. Took me long enough to figure that little thing out, didn't it? I guess I should go here, huh? Oh, that looks scary. But it's not. Just not die, yeah? How do I get up there? Well, I like that they're getting harder, but at the same time, they're getting harder. Maybe if I go back here, I can see it. See something to shoot. Well, I don't see it. That would just put me in a bad place. Oh. Hold on. Not seeing anything. Oh jeez, almost died. Going back here. I didn't see anything the first time. Probably not gonna. Jeez. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna cut it here and resume back when I figure out what's going on. So I'm gonna cut. Okay, guys. So after thinking about it, I decided to put a portal here because obviously this thing is gonna... the only thing in this room that I can do anything with. So I'm gonna go ahead and just take a chance here and kinda hope this is gonna work. No, it didn't. But I'm thinking that's the only thing you can do in this room. So there must be a way to make that work, I think. So I'll give it another go. Or just die horribly. I should have turned left. That would have probably helped me out. Oh well. It's a pretty typical video game thing. You figure out what you have to do and you just...
Oh, good.
Whatever. Yay, I did it. Alright, let's keep going. Of course. Wait, there's no way down. Oh, here we go. And down. Alright, so I think we're gonna cut it here just because this video is probably already like 30 minutes long. So anyway, catch you on the next one. If you liked it, feel free to like and subscribe. And like I said, catch you on the next one.